What do we got happening here? Oh, it's the gold strap.
Well, a gentleman by the name of Cowboy, he's been following Taj for a fair while, and Taj promised him something, and we always keep our promise.
Yeah.
So, Cowboy, this is his guitar, and he wanted Taj to play it, and Taj said, bring it into my next show, and if you can make it, I'll play it. So I was walking around the corner and I saw Cowboy. I said, have you got that strap? And he goes, yeah. I said, we'll get it out of the car and let's get at it. So we're just going to give Taj a quick second. We're going to tune this up. Don't know what song he's going to play, but he's definitely going to play it. So, yeah, just in a sign of good faith, like I said, this is just a family thing for us. We just honor our word. So we'll let Taj do his thing.
I've got to give one thing to Strats, they always stay in key, but in tune, sorry. I'll try. That was Cowboy, huh? I'm actually playing an ancient song called Tuning. It was written by guitar legends.
Give it up for Cowboy.
Well, I'm sure Cowboy got his wish, but he couldn't be there for Taj's birthday, so he's come all his way, and Taj kept his word, and I think you can see what's on stage. This is Cowboy's guitar.
Rock on, Cowboy!
So it says, happy to you, happy birthday to you, little brother, from your friend and blues brother, Mark Doylan, Cowboy. So in the guitar case is the matching guitar to this one.
Happy birthday to you, you prince of the record blues. Your Majesty, may I present to you your golden six-string gun.
So this is the gold version. He actually gifted Taj the 50th anniversary Fender custom shop model. It's absolutely so special, and this is the things we've been talking about on our last journey. There's so many kind people out there, and without you guys and people like Cowboy and this is what it's all about. I'm speechless, and Taj must be too, but I'm sure he's about to put the new one through its paces, so hold on.
I wasn't expecting that, so yeah, thank you, Cowboy. Give it up for Cowboy. Man, I love Texas. This is my song. I need a pick, give me a second. Okay. This song is called The Loner. It's made by Gary Moore. There's no words to this. You can hum along if you would like to. But I don't know what to say.
Or whistle. You can whistle.
Yeah. Or you can whistle as well, yeah. Let's do it. Okay.